A cool persona and a respected mixed martial arts background. Riddle is here to fight.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall.
The Apex Predator has arrived.
And his opponent, representing RK Bro, from
you would be hard pressed. Randy Orton, I know how much it irks him when face first with a waistlock takedown. Orton able to counter. Big.
Look at Riddle. His lights are off.
Referee in position. Hits him with the counter. Nice takedown. It has been decades of dominance for Orton. What makes Randy so consistent?
Isn't it great trouble here? Can he get it fully locked in?
The Viper. It
takes a lot of power to break that up. Did you see that? Propelled through the air. He's going for it all. Sky high. Big impact. This could be.
But for how much longer?
One step ahead of Riddle there. Just punched him right in the mouth. Oh, relentless.
God. Enough already.
Orton measuring. Knew what was coming there. Oh, what a chop. Oh, what a roundhouse. He's looking a little off balance.
So invasive.
In full control. Hitting face full of turnbuckle. Knife-edge chop. Tearing at the face. He's got the answer for that one. Here's Orton into a rough landing on the outside. And countouts are legal, so hopefully this will be a short trip outside. Oh, and a stop.
Look at this heel hook. This is how you punish your opponent, and he's enjoying every minute of it.
Two.
Three. Combo finds the mark.
Four.
Oh, foot just stomping down. The Viper able to strike back.
Square by the haymaker.
Six.
Definitely not where you want to be right now. Just carried like a ragdoll here. And he'll come back from under the apron.
Seven.
They need to be aware of a count out right now.
Extend your elbow.
Riddle out of the way.
Look at this, going counter for counter.
Counters the Viper's attack. These two showing how well scouted they each are.
Ooh.
Classic Orton. He's in a little bit of trouble now.
There's been plenty of action in this match, and the cost of that is really showing now.
Here he goes for the win.
In shock. What's it gonna take to keep this guy down?
We're reaching a point where these superstars must be hurt, must be vulnerable.
And who's gonna find a way to capitalize on that vulnerability?
Tossed away with the Exploder.
Riddle has him up.
Showing the tenacity from Orton to manage the kick out.
And Riddle's laid back demeanor is starting to crack after that kick out.
Kick to the back.
Take another look at these guys in action.
Here is your winner, Riddle.
What a win for him here. He